And today is the last day of the demonetization exercise, as the old currency notes can only be deposited in Reserve Bank of India after tonight. The 50-day window that was announced by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on 8th of November is coming to an end today. The massive exercise aimed at curbing black money has seen a significant rise in digital transactions all across the country. Finance Minister Arun Jaitley, while listing the benefits of the demonetization drive, said that tax collection has gone up considerably during these 50 days. He also maintained that a large part of the demonetized currency has been replaced and that there will be more new notes of 500 rupees in the system in coming days. He also said that the fact that farmers have not been impacted is evident from the fact that sowing in Rabi season has seen a spike. Telling us the mood of the people is our correspondent Yogesh Sheetal joining us from Mumbai. Yogesh, when the Prime Minister announced this drive on the 8th of November, there was a sort of panic among the common people. After 50 days today, when the drive comes to an end, what reactions are you seeing in Mumbai?
Good morning, Preeti. Good morning, Shakal. See, as far as ground realities are concerned, let me tell you right now, I'm at Sion, which is the main place of Mumbai, Sion, and also other pockets of Maharashtra. If we just talk particularly about Mumbai, then where I'm standing right now, within the ambit of 50 meters, there are around 10 ATMs, and all ATMs are dispensing cash, but not even a single person in the ATM room or in a queue. As chaotic situations we are talking about, the situation has become very normal, and what more I can say is we are joined with some Mumbaikers. They would be able to exactly say what exactly they are feeling after the days are going to be completed. आप हमें बताइए कि जो demonetization का पूरा process हुआ, आज अंतिम दिन है, आपका कैसा अनुभव रहा और कितना आपको इस पे क्या कहना है?
वो तो अच्छा ही है, मोदी जो करता है वो अच्छा ही करेगा और देश के लिए इतना सालों के बाद अच्छा प्राइम मिनिस्टर मिला है और मिलेगा, आगे मिलेगा कि क्या मालूम, बाकी से वो देश के लिए अच्छा ही है, उसको खुद के लिए कोई पैसे का के कोई लोभ नहीं है, कोई नहीं है, जो करेगा वो देश के लिए अच्छा करेगा।
तो जो डिमोनेटाइजेशन का प्रोसेस हुआ, आप सीनियर सिटीजन हैं, आपको बैंक जाना पड़ा होगा, तो आपको
थोड़ी मुसीबत हो, पहले से ही बोला था कि 50 दिन में बाद धीरे धीरे अच्छा होएगा और लोगों को शांति रखना पड़ेगा, थोड़ा धीरज पेशेंट रखना पड़ेगा, आगे फल अच्छा ही मिलेगा।
थैंक यू। सम यंगस्टर्स आर आल्सो विद मी, आप हमें बताइए कि आपका क्या अनुभव रहा डिमोनेटाइजेशन की, जो पूरी प्रक्रिया पिछले 50 दिनों में चली, जो देन लेन हुए, जो दिक्कतें आई, उस पर आपका क्या कहना?
कोई दिक्कतें तो नहीं, मगर जो इतने सालों से टैक्स नहीं भरे थे लोग, आज वो नोटबंदी के कारण इतना टैक्स सरकार के लगाया, करोड़ रुपए के, हम एक पेपर में भी देखा था, न्यूज कल सुबह के आर्टिकल में पढ़ा था, जिससे सरकार को इतना बड़ा करोड़ रुपए के डबल से डबल हुए हैं, जिससे देश की विकास और जनता को अच्छी सुविधा देने के लिए ये अच्छा एक कदम है।
So definitely, Preeti, also let me tell you that when on 24th of this month, when Narendra Modi was in Pune inaugurating the Pune Metro Railway project, right, he also said that he also observed there that Pune Municipal Corporation has received a huge property tax in terms of old currency notes. So definitely people understand that since we are getting taxes and the tax ultimately going to their pocket in the term of development and also other projects that are being launched by the government time to time. So right, definitely people understand the situation, and at this point in time, situation is up to normal in Mumbai.
Yogesh, Sakal, since you've traveled in other parts of the state as well in this entire process, we know that the demonetization exercise now is, you know, it's completed its 50 days. Overall, what's your assessment in terms of now situation is easing out, you don't see long queues outside ATMs, and people have actually come to terms with the fact, we know the new guidelines, the new rules, and also now that the ordinance is also going to be in force very soon. Everything is aligned now.
See, Shakal, if we just talk about initial days when the announcement was made by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi, there was a kind of sense of, a chaos, a sense of cancer, because exactly what happened, the proper information was not properly conveyed by the people, because it was, there are certain rumors that these old currencies are not going to work and people refuse to say, but they don't know exactly that what is going to happen with these notes. So there was some misunderstandings, but later on when the government and their officials come to the people in different forms. Their leaders meet people, and through media, they properly communicate people that what exactly demonetization means and what exactly is going to happen. So they also publish the advertisement that their money are safe, their pockets are safe. So this is kind of a security feeling that people received. And after that, later on, we realized that yes, situation are getting normal. Especially we must thank people, because people have shown their trust on the government. Because right. at that we can say that in Dadar right. and also in Matunga and Kurla, the main market area where we were observing, situation was not very good. But yes, what we got and what we learned from there, that yes, people are patient and they are they're willing to give time to the Prime Minister, because they believe yes. that the move and that the drive is ultimately going
the
to help
positive.
Them. So
the
this is what exactly we have.
Yes, the mood is positive.
Exactly.
The
yeah, the mood obviously you can
faith
see
in Prime Minister Modi's demonetization exercise. And of course, as it reiterated by Finance Minister also, the critical part of the note ban is over. Yogesh Sheetal, many thanks for joining us. In fact, continuing with that story, we know that the Prime Minister Modi will be at the Digital Mela in New Delhi's Talcatora Stadium today.